boss. It's Johan from your nightclub basement. I'm the tech guy. It's totally cool if you don't remember me. I know you're busy. And, oh, sorry, I'm rambling. Sorry. Okay, it's just with all this craziness with the gas prices, supply chains, I've been looking into some new options we have for keeping our stock levels high. High risk, high reward. That's like your MO, right? Anyway, if you're down, just give me a call. I'll set you up, okay? Bye.
friend. It's been a while. I know you're busy, but just in case you're looking for me, I gotta go tell some folks what's what. Yeah, I've been waiting for something like this to happen since Trevor took off. Vultures showing up in Sandy Shores, looking for scraps. Don't worry, though. Ron's got it all under control. Unless, you know, you wanted to help.
Hey, pal, what are you doing? It's me, Lazarus. I thought getting involved with your club would be good for my career, but right now your brand is almost as toxic as mine is. It's terrible. Run a promotion or something on the club app. You need to get this place going again, bro.
Tuesday, right?
Right on.
Thank you.
up on the game. Are you ready to see this little man weep? Here comes the violence.
No.
But I'm gonna.
Who the fuck are you?
My friend. That's my friend. And he is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes. Extremely.
Yeah. I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking tea party. Not a snitch, are ya? Know anything about the eggs on Mount Chiliad?
Lab rat!
Right here, Jax! Hey! Right here!
This is my personal physician. Lab rat wouldn't go anywhere without him. Lab rat, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, let's see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then 5 big hits off of the pen.
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way!
Yeah! Perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot!
Exactly my thoughts. Now the same for them.
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
All right, walk with me. You know a guy by the name of Wade? Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here, and boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into lab rat special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever, but we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here.
This Luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro.
Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person,
go.
So here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle
Dog!
It's those biker assholes, they're still in the RV!
Fuckers, of course they are! Get all the people out of here!
On it! Move, move, move!
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal. Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fellas!
Same as they're all way far.
is.
They got some nutsack coming here. Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid.
Lab
we take care of the truth.
Every morning. He's my king, yo.
somewhere special. Jump in!
God damn it! Ah, we got it. Here's our destination. Let's go! So, the Hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swat that shit, and turn it into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troop's gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving. Tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a fool again. Just like Cousin Wade.
Know what a fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out, and yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. Given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fooligan. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go!
Reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, infinity. That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight.
Fresh meat! That was some good shit! This might just be the start of something hot and sexy. The fooligan life ain't for everyone, but if you're into easy money and hard partying, there's nothing better. The RV's officially back home, couple bumps and bruises, but she'll be just fine. And the freak shop is up and running. We got some housekeeping to do, so swing by when you get a minute. We're here to stay, baby! Watch out, Los Santos!
You know, how do I put this? Being a middle-aged dude dancing with his top off in a dance club, yeah, it only really works if it's a cool dance club.